My name is Chef Leanne Wong. I'm the executive chef and owner of Cocoa Head Cafe in Honolulu, Hawaii. I feel so very fortunate to live in the beautiful state of Hawaii, where we have a year-round growing season and I have access to beautiful fresh vegetables and ingredients such as macadamia nuts. My alternative for this traditionally dairy-based Italian sauce involves making an emulsion out of local macadamia nuts that's packed with flavor, antioxidants, and plenty of vitamins. Dried pasta should be a pantry staple for everybody, and here at Cocoa Head Cafe, we've managed to find some really non-traditional uses for it. The linguine with mac nut alfredo is the perfect dish for takeout because it doesn't need to stay hot. Unlike regular alfredo, which would congeal when it gets cold because it has all that dairy in it, the mac nut alfredo remains silky and delicious at room temperature. This dish is Barilla Linguine with a macadamia nut alfredo.